I'm Jim Paymar from the Long Island Business Report. Today, internet users spend more time on social media sites than on any other online platform. In our next program, we discuss how local companies can use social media and the internet to gain exposure, build better businesses, and of course, create jobs.